her that you were there. I didn't even know the camera was on, but okay. So, hi guys, my name is Jasmine, and today I'll be filming my first YouTube video. And today I'll be doing the bean.
So, what you'll need is
a spinning bowl, just in case it's really nasty. Some water. And the bean boozled box, of course.
So get started.
Let's do it. Spinning
the first bean I'll be eating. So nasty. There's a piece of bean in there. The first is juicy pear or booger. Barf or peach. Now I really have to eat it and I'm really scared. One, two, three. I got peach. It actually, this is my first time. I got 5 boxes and all I got was barf, and this is really good. And that's really good. Okay. Coconut or baby wipes? One. Coconut. So good. I know what I'm really scared to get? Skunk spray. Really scared. Okay. Buttered popcorn or rotten eggs? I'm gonna get rotten eggs. Not really. One, two, three. It was surprisingly not that gross, but it's nasty. Skunk spray or licorice? Okay, I just want to do it so I can get it over with. Oh my gosh. This is skunk spray. But I can't put it back. I know I'm cheating. Because this is the worst one. Skunk spray is nasty. I'm scared. One.
Licorice or skunk spray?
Licorice! Ew. I still have that taste in my mouth. Okay, that's over. Actually got chocolate before, so I hope this is my lucky chance. prefer I don't like chocolate, but. This is canned dog food. I can smell it. The bad ones I'm gonna cheat by smelling. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna still eat the ones that I smell. I know I'm supposed to chew in it, but once I take a bite, I could get all that flavor. You know, the person that made this up, I just want to say that the blue one, Berry Blue toothpaste, I think you could change the toothpaste because a lot of people like the toothpaste because that basically cleans your mouth. So I hope you could change that by putting something even nastier. So, oh my gosh, I already did all those. Did that. Okay, lawn clippings are lawn. One, two, three. I mean, it's not that bad. It just tastes like grass. But I ain't a horse. I do not eat grass. Socks or Tutti Frutti. Right here. Okay, now I'm not gonna go in order. The ones I haven't done is caramel corn and berry blue. I'm gonna save my berry blue for last because if this is nasty, I'll have my blue baby to save my life. One, two. Now my hero's gonna save my life. I wish I got toothpaste, but Berry Blue is good too. So thanks guys for watching my Bean Boozled challenge. Just for reminders, every Monday I'll be doing a challenge. Every Wednesday I'll be doing a DIY, and every Friday I'll be doing a singing video. And I'm sorry if I don't do any videos that day. That's because I'm busy or doing something. But I'll try to do 3 videos at least a week. So please comment down below, like, and subscribe. Bye!